Hello friends, today I shall be sharing about World Milk Day. World Milk Day is celebrated every year on June 1st. It's a day to celebrate milk and milk products. It's also an awareness day dedicated to the hardworking dairy farmers, to the organizations who provide dairy supplements, and also to huge network of people who help us to enjoy milk. Come on now. Let's get to know about the little history behind the World Milk Day and also the health benefits of milk. Now, moving on to the history behind the World Milk Day. Back in 2001, somebody decided that the world should take a day to celebrate anything and everything related to milk. And they requested the FAO, Food and Agricultural Organization of United Nations, should put forward a specific day for these festivities, and they selected June 1st, and this is the history behind it. World Milk Day puts a lot of attention on milk and does a great job in publicizing activities connected with the milk industry. The fact that many countries around the globe all chose this specific day for World Milk Day shows that milk is a food that is cherished worldwide. Now, let's get to know some of the health benefits of milk. According to the National Dairy Council, milk is filled with 9 essential nutrients that benefit our health. Now, let's get to know about them. Milk includes the following nutrients: calcium to build healthy bones and teeth, protein, this serves as source of energy, builds or repairs muscle tissue, potassium, it helps maintain a healthy blood pressure, phosphorus, it helps strengthen bones and generate energy, vitamin D, it helps maintain bones, vitamin B12, maintains healthy red blood cells and nerve tissue. Vitamin A, maintains the immune system, helps maintain normal vision and skin. Riboflavin, it converts food into energy. Niacin, it helps metabolize sugar and fatty acids. Milk isn't only available for drinking. It is an essential ingredient for dairy foods such as butter, cream, ice cream, cheese, ghee, and various others. You can also find milk as an ingredient used in other types of foods such as bread, cakes, cereals, and desserts. I hope you enjoyed knowing about the World Milk Day, and now you rejoice this milk day by consuming any of the milk products of your choice. Thank you all for watching. If you like my video, kindly like, comment, share, and subscribe for more videos. Thank you.